5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
We're in stage 1.
We have liftoff indication. We have liftoff. SpaceX Falcon 1 launch vehicle. Falcon has cleared the tower. Plus 12.
Pitch kick.
The Falcon 1 was an expendable launch system privately developed and manufactured by SpaceX during 2006 to 2009. On September 28, 2008, Falcon 1 became the first privately developed liquid fuel launch vehicle to go into orbit around the Earth. The two-stage to-orbit rocket used LOX RP-1 for both stages, the first powered by a single Merlin engine and the second powered by a single Kestrel engine. It was designed by SpaceX from the ground up. The vehicle was launched a total of 5 times. Falcon 1 achieved orbit on its 4th attempt, in September 2008 with a mass simulator as a payload. On July 14, 2009, Falcon 1 made its final flight and successfully delivered the Malaysian Rosaksat satellite to orbit on SpaceX's first commercial launch. Following its 5th launch, the Falcon 1 was retired and succeeded by Falcon 9. SpaceX had announced an enhanced variant, the Falcon 1E, but development was stopped in favor of Falcon 9. History. The Falcon 1 rocket was developed with private funding. The only other orbital launch vehicles to be privately funded and developed were the Conestoga in 1982, and Pegasus, first launched in 1990, which uses a large aircraft as its first stage. The total development cost of Falcon 1 was approximately $90 million. While the development of Falcon 1 was privately funded, the first two Falcon 1 launches were purchased by the United States Department of Defense under a program that evaluates new U.S. launch vehicles suitable for use by DARPA. Launches previously planned, but never flown on Falcon 1 edit as part of a $15 million contract, Falcon 1 was to carry the TACSAT 1 in 2005. By late May 2005, SpaceX stated that Falcon 1 was ready to launch TACSAT 1 from Vandenberg. But the Air Force did not want the launch of an untested rocket to occur until a final Titan IV flew from nearby SLC-4E. Subsequent and repeated delays due to Falcon 1 launch failures delayed TACSAT 1's launch. After TACSAT 2 was launched on an Orbital Sciences Minotaur I on December 16, 2006, the Department of Defense re-evaluated the need for launching TACSAT 1. In August 2007, the Department of Defense canceled the planned launch of TACSAT 1 because all of the TACSAT objectives had been met. An August 2005 update on SpaceX's website showed 6 launches planned for Falcon 1, with customers including MDA Corp, Swedish Space Corp, and US Air Force. Design. According to SpaceX, the Falcon 1 was designed to minimize price per launch for low-Earth orbit satellites, increase reliability, and optimize flight environment and time to launch. It also was used to verify components and structural design concepts that would be reused in the Falcon 9. SpaceX started with the idea that the smallest useful orbital rocket was the minimum viable product, instead of building something larger and more complicated, and then running out of money and going bankrupt. Falcon 1 with about 450 kilograms to orbit.